Welcome back. Well, the Shell Saxon superstar is promising to take Bay Street by storm and leave it on the table for the much-anticipated Boxing Day Junkanoo Parade. The Junkanooers explain what is in store for the public and the competition. Cleopatra Murphy has more.
The Shell Saxon superstars intend to make a strong showing when they head to Bay Street on Boxing Day with its theme, a celebration of days that will highlight everything from Chinese New Year to Easter. Designer and builder Carlisle Minnis says the group has some of the best young designers and builders in Junkanoo, and the group is confident of a win.
We bring in some new designs, and we just looking for everybody to see what we're about. So right now we on top. Everybody else got to try, come and try, beat us. So we ain't worrying about the older fellas who been in this 20, 30 years. We coming to saw the head off. That's the talk.
Designers Johnny Lee and Mumra say the group has been preparing for months and is motivated to introduce something new.
With the music, like everybody is saying that Saxon bringing this music, like we don't like the Saxon theme. And so we just try and mix it up with bringing like different countries and trying to do some different designs. This can be the first time you'll see this type of designs on Bay Street.
You're not going to get no animals, you're not going to get no birds, you're not going to get any wings, you're not going to get any fire, you're not going to get any water. I mean, you are going to get water, but it's going to be different. It's going to be a different flair.
From music to costuming, group members say the public is in store for great things, and other groups should beware.
I get my headphones on. The rhythm is going to get you, and be coming. If you all think this one is a walk in the park, think again, because trust me, the music's strong this morning.
We just like waiting and waiting for this beating we can put on everybody. Ain't nobody getting away from this one. Even the big goose can get beaten. Then the sea goose can get beaten. Nobody getting away from this one. Even the individuals, they can get the beating too.
Cleopatra Murphy, CNN Network News.